Our book is Shadows of the Dark Crystal.
The characters of the book are Naya, her brother, and the Skeksis.
The problem is that Naya needs to save her brother, who was accused of treason by the Skeksis.
The genre of the book is sci-fi and fantasy, because there are creatures called Gelflings, and there are also creatures called Skeksis, and neither of them exist. The setting is the land of Thra.
A summary is that Nyan is ready for an adventure, but doesn't know if she'll have to save her brother accused of treason by the Skeksis, a creature that rules over the land of Thra. Who might like it is anyone who likes science fiction and fantasy. We both like it because we both enjoy science fiction and fantasy.
We enjoy it because sci-fi and fantasy are some of my favorite genres, and it's pretty interesting, and I like the movie.
I enjoyed this book because, like Birdie said, I love fantasy and science fiction. I love reading about the future and the past, and I love reading about mythical creatures like Skeksis and Gelflings.